War. War never changes.
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're the pilot and a confidant.
Gaming with your newest recruit, Trevor Cook, on the job with his first task of reviewing the Golden Girls.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
As you already know, the series revolves around four older single women sharing a house in Miami, Florida. The owner of the house is named Blanche Devereaux, who is joined by Rose Nyland, played by Betty White, and also joined by Dorothy Zbornak, played by Bea Arthur. And in the pilot, Dorothy's 80-year-old mother, Sophia Petrello, played by Getty, joins the cast also. I hope you liked that new Trevor Cook review of Golden Girls Omniverse. Also, Closet Life is not cancelled. Closet Life is on hiatus until further notice because of Israeli pirates raiding my recording studios.